हेलो दीपांश,
हाय,
हाउ आर यू डूइंग टुडे?
गुड
गुड, वेरी गुड,
गुड, वेरी गुड,
वेरी वेरी गुड. ओके,
वेरी 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 गुड.
सो कैन वी कंटिन्यू आवर डिस्कशन ऑन आईएमओ?
यस यस यस
सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस आईएमओ सिलेबस फॉर क्लास टू.
या
सो फर्स्ट, कैन यू टेल मी फुल फॉर्म ऑफ आईएमओ?
इंटरनेशनल मैथमेटिक्स ओलंपियाड.
ओके, एंड हु कंडक्ट्स आईएमओ एग्जाम?
साइंस ओलंपियाड फाउंडेशन, SOF.
ओके, फाइन. सो नाउ लेट्स डिस्कस आईएमओ सिलेबस. सो कैन यू टेल मी हाउ मेनी सेक्शंस आर देयर इन आईएमओ एग्जाम?
फोर.
फोर सेक्शंस. कैन यू टेल मी व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट टॉपिक इन ईच सेक्शंस?
सेक्शन वन, टॉपिक्स, पैटर्न्स, ऑड वन आउट, मेजरिंग यूनिट्स, ज्योमेट्रिकल शेप्स, एनालॉगी, रैंकिंग टेस्ट, ग्रुपिंग ऑफ फिगर्स, अबेंडेड फिगर्स एंड कोडिंग डिकोडिंग.
ओके, सो दीज ऑल आर अंडर सेक्शन वन, एंड दिस सेक्शन वन इज कॉल्ड लॉजिकल
रीजनिंग.
लॉजिकल रीजनिंग. इन सेक्शन वन यू ऑल्सो सेड ऑड वन आउट. सो वॉट इज दिस ऑड वन आउट? कैन यू गिव मी एनी एग्जाम्पल ऑफ इट?
एडिशन,
ए, वेट 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 वेट, वॉट आई एम आस्किंग इज यू नीड टू गिव एग्जाम्पल फॉर ऑड वन आउट.
Addition, subtraction, triangle, and multiplication.
Okay, okay. So, okay. So here triangle is odd one. Okay, now I got it. So I think one learning here that you need to be patient, and you also need to.
Before you are saying, hey, this.
Correct. You also need to listen properly before saying. And jumping and saying blah 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 like that,
yes.
Right? Correct. Okay, so learning also. Now comes to section two.
Section two, mathematical reasoning. Numerals, number names, and number sense, three digit numbers. What three digit numbers? Computation operations, length, weight, capacity, time, temperature, money, lines. Shapes and solids, photographs, patterns.
Okay, so all these under section 2. So if I will, so section 2 is also called mathematical, what it called?
Mathematical reasoning.
Mathematical reasoning. Okay, it means, let me ask one question. Question is, okay, can you tell me, what should I ask you? Anything?
Anything except 1000.
Okay, so two digit biggest number. 81, 100, 91 or 99?
99. It's not 100 because you will be thinking why it's not 100. 100 has three digits, so it's three digits. 81, you know, cross because 99. 91 is still under 99, so cross. So 99 is still the answer.
Okay, okay. So 99 is the correct answer. Then comes next section, that is section 3.
Yeah, section 3 is everyday mathematics. Syllabus as per as section 2.
Okay, syllabus as per section 2, everyday mathematics. And it can be like everyday mathematics, what all are the different questions that may come in your everyday life. You can use mathematics. Example, if you have 20 orange.
Yeah.
Okay. And you also have 25 apples. 20 oranges, 25 apples, and also 20 mangoes. So in total, how many?
Look, 20 plus 25 equals to 45. 45 plus 20 equals to 65. So 65 is the answer.
65 is the correct answer. So this will come under everyday mathematics.
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Then comes section 4.
So section 4, achiever section. Higher order thinking questions. Syllabus as per as section 2.
Okay, here also syllabus as per section 2.
But you have to think higher order.
Higher order. So it is going to be a critical thinking, and for that I think we need to make another video with some example here, it will be, it will become long video. So we will not make it long. So another question will come, how many questions will come in IMO exam class 2?
35
questions. And what would be the duration?
1 hour.
Okay. And section 1 will carry how many questions?
10.
Section 1, how many?
10.
Oh, section 1, 10. Section 2 also?
10.
Section 3 also?
10.
And section 5, not 5, right? Section 4. Okay, section 4, how many questions?
5.
Okay, so total marks would be?
40.
How 40 will come?
For section 1 to 3, each mark carries 1.
Mm-hmm.
So, 10. So, 10 marks. Then another 10 for the second section. So, then 20. Then the third question also carries 1 mark. Then 30.
Mm-hmm.
Then, the fourth section, that is achiever section, has 5 questions and carries 2 marks each. So this can also come for everyday mathematics. What is 35? 10. So 30 plus 10, 40. 40 marks, simple.
Okay, so 40 marks. So this section 1 to 4 is same for class 1 to class 4. And then from class 5th, it will be different. Could be. So that we will see later. Okay, so that is fine. I think we are done with syllabus for IMO class 2.
Class 2.
Anything pending
class
to discuss
five,
on
class
that? Maybe that we can make it later, another video.
Right now we can also do it. It's just true.
No.
Yes.
Dipans, I think it will be long. So let's make it in another video.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you. Bye.
Okay. Just want to say thank you. Bye. You don't want to promote your YouTube channel? Huh?
You made me laugh a lot.
Okay,
so if you're my viewer, please subscribe and like this channel for more videos in learning and other topics. Thank you. Bye.
But one last question. Wait. I want to know your YouTube channel name.
Dipanj Video Time.
Dipan's video time. Okay, can you say once again?
Dipan's video time.
Okay, I got it. So
DIPANSH gap VIDEO gap TINE.
Perfect. Okay, fine. So what we will do next, we can make some videos related to each topic.
Okay,
so we will do it later. Okay, fine. So, okay, Dipang, thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
See you tomorrow.